Cyber terrorists are constantly looking for victims. They are refining new tools to break down computer security systems to launch their attacks. You could be their next target. Here are the top 15 types of cyber attacks you need to look out for. Number 1. Man-in-the-middle attack. Cyber terrorists carry out these types of cyber attacks through different ways, including hijacking and active eavesdropping. IP spoofing and replay. Common solutions of the man-in-the-middle attacks are encryption, tamper detection, and authentication of digital certificates. Number 2. Phishing and spear phishing attacks. The phishing attack is where cyber terrorism attackers send you fraudulent emails with clickable links. These attackers aim to steal your personal information. Cyber terrorists also use these types of cyber attacks to install on your computer. Next is drive-by attack. Cyber terrorists frequently use drive-by attacks to spread malware. They target insecure websites. Once they find a potential victim, they inject a malicious script into either the HTTP or PHP code of the website page. This script directly compromises the computer network of the site visitor. Coming in at number 4, botnet attacks. Botnets are a collection of system networks which attackers have injected malware. Cyber terrorists commonly make use of these infected systems with malware to carry out a distributed denial of service or DDoS attack. It is frequently difficult to spot DDoS attacks because the systems used in the attacks are scattered worldwide. Number 5. Social engineering attacks. Cyber terrorists use social engineering to access personal data of victims. They also use this type of attack for hijacking accounts, character or identity impersonation, or to perform unauthentic payments, and more. Number 6. SQL injection attack. An SQL injection cyber terrorism attack happens when the cyber terrorist injects malicious code in an SQL server. This injection attack tricks the server to divulge information it doesn't usually disclose. This cyber threat could occur when a fraudster merely submits malicious script into a susceptible website search box. Number 7 is malware attacks. This is an umbrella term for different types of cyber attacks that use malicious software to compromise computer security. Steps on preventing malware attacks. Use good antivirus software. Be careful when opening emails from unknown sources. Avoid clicking on malicious pop-ups and keep your firewall up to date. At number 8, we have cross-site scripting or XSS attack. This type of cyber attack makes use of the third-party website to inject malicious JavaScript codes into the target's web browser. XSS attacks can also be utilized for capturing screenshots, discovering and collecting network information, and gaining remote access and control over the victim's computer network. Number 9. Password attack. Cyber terrorists leverage on password authentication mechanism to gain access to users' information. These password attacks can take several forms. The brute force. It is used by internet fraudsters to guess your password. They commonly do this with advanced programs which help decipher passwords based on certain factors. The dictionary attack occurs when cybercriminals make use of dictionary of common passwords to guess the target's password. A successful attempt compromises the victim's computer security. Keylogger attack. Cybercriminals make use of programs that can capture keystrokes to get your passwords and sign-in IDs. This can affect any individual who logs into a computer network or web portal with a username and password. Coming in at number 10, the denial of service or DOS attack. It is one of the most widespread types of cyber attacks, which is done by making a resource unavailable to the user. However, you can easily spot these types of cyber attacks with analytical tools. These tools will help you to investigate strange traffic growth. Moreover, you can also prevent these cyber threats by keeping your network security systems up to date. At number 11, we have the distributed denial of service or DDoS attack. This attack occurs when many compromised network devices all over the world flood the bandwidth of the target system. DOS and DDoS attacks can occur through session hijacking, TCP/SYN flood attack, teardrop attack, smurf attack, ping of death attack, and botnets. Number 12, the inside attack and data breaches. This commonly occurs through the activities of disgruntled employees or ex-employees. Always monitor your privileges access network for current employees. At the same time, you should disable user access to data when you fire any employee. Number 13 is cryptojacking attacks. It targets the bandwidth of users' computer and processing power to mine cryptocurrency. These cyber attackers break into authentic sites and at the same time break into their visitors' network security systems. Next, Number 14 is the crypto mining malware attacks. It attacks and also targets crypto miners and exchanges and hijacks the computer's processing power. The worst part of this type of cyber attack is a complete hijack of the processing power. Lastly, at number 15, the eavesdropping attack. It occurs when attackers intercept users' network traffic. This type of cyber attack enables cyber terrorists to perform cyber terrorism acts like accessing users' password and other personal and financial information. The best protection of this attack is knowing what devices are connected to a network and what software is installed in those devices. Cyber attackers continue to refine their attack strategies to their targets. A holistic defense mechanism starts with discovering the different types of cyber attacks. When you know the potential threats you can face as a business, you can take the required steps to prevent or eliminate them.